Alright guys, welcome to another edition of Game Night. We are going to be assembling the miniatures in here. We got the Marines. So, we're going to see what we got here. So, we'll do the Alien Queen first. We're going to put this up to the side. I got to see what you guys can see before I start anything. Okay, let's zoom up here. So you just see what you need to see. There we go. All right. Okay. So this is the alien. So. So we're going to start with the bottom. Work your way to the top. It would be a little easier to do it that way. So. So defeat 5 and 6. Five. Here's five. Good. That's part of the foot. Okay, so there's 5 and 6. That's 3. Six right here. So there's no mark where the 5 goes. So, exactly. So that's just gonna be put on after I get the rest. So 5 is that's 6. 6 has got the where'd you go, foot? There we go. This is the glue I prefer. this. And that's gonna go in there, and there's got that foot might go there. I don't know. There's one foot. And that one over there. Okay, so now we gotta get part three out. That's four. Okay, this is probably three then. No, it's not three. I guess. Weird, but I think it goes in here with this. I somehow think they mislabeled these. Because this is not four. This is the ones for this foot here. According to that, this is connected to the other one. Like this. Forward. Should go almost. Weird. So, looks like that. Okay, so it does go on there. Okay. Weird. Definitely was a weird, is a weird connection here. Then that one goes like that. This gets onto this, so I gotta cut this one off. Glue here. That's good. Now we can glue. This one and that one. And once we get the, there we go. So that there. Sure, get it nice and set. Pick this up real quick. Connect this to that and onto that. And that should be able to hold it in. K9. Are we gonna have it go up or is it gonna go down? Don't know. Okay, the tail goes up. Da-da. We got 9. Okay, so now we're going to have to connect 1 and 2. Put that over there. Okay, there's one and two. And then the arms. Let's see. There's these two. Now we just gotta put it snap in. So I might not have to glue these at all. No, cool. Don't have to glue these. Nice. So just can push that in. We can move these around. This one needs to be glued in though. Okay, so that's done. Put that aside. All right, we need these pieces. That's everything here. Okay, so okay, there's that. There's that. That's extra. That's extra. Okay, so we get so this thing here. It's got the tongue. Let's see. Okay. Okay, time will go. I'm thinking. Which way does it go? This way. Down you can go. This connects to this. Whoops. My bad. Get enough glue on there. Which way the head goes. Go to the head first. Because it doesn't seem like it wants to go in. It should go in, but it's not wanting to. It goes like that. So why doesn't that one go on? So you go this way? Should go that way. That's right. because the head just doesn't go on. Ah, there we go. Okay. Just temperamental. First, do this, then we'll worry about the other. That will go on a little easier. Okay, it's this one right here. Tight fit, I know. There. Extremely tight fit. There you go. Definitely gotta say that was a definitely a tight fit. So the other one's probably just as tight. So. Yeah. Like these. And that's all we got left is put the head on once this officially dries. So this will take a few minutes, probably. Okay. In the meantime, I can probably manage to pop that bad boy back on. Your hit. Alright, we're gonna do this. Alright, you're gonna play hardball, aren't you? That's fine. It's gonna play hardball. That's fine. Put you on last now. Head is like the hardest to get on, honestly. allergies are acting out. So anyways, I'm gonna let this dry for a couple hours, and then we'll go from there. Alright. Let you dry. But anyways, just gotta get the head on. That's not gonna take it. That's the detail of the mouth. So those are drying. And then we'll be done with it. And when you dry, like, it's like it doesn't want to dry at all. It's like the feet seem to have a mind of its own.